We are following breaking news right now. Whitney Houston has died at the age of 48 years old. This comes after TMZ and NBC News confirmed her publicist has confirmed these reports that are being brought in. Twitter has been buzzing about this as she is a worldwide trend on Twitter, hashtag RIP Whitney Houston. This comes just after 6 hours that she was going to be a judge on the X Factor. Now details are not coming in, but we do know that she had a battle with drug overdose and many people are buzzing. We are going to read you some of the Twitter comments. It says, RIP to a legend, I was a fan forever, OMG, is this true? As you heard, many people are buzzing about this news, Twitter, and this is just still to come. Stand by with us for the latest news on this tragic death of Whitney Houston, dead at 48 years old.